My son never came home.
Look, I'm sure that he's gonna turn up. First name?
Jamal, J-A-M-A-L.
Does he have any distinguishing scars, tattoos, gold teeth?
Does he go by any street names?
He doesn't have a street name.
There was an incident.
What does that mean?
Further information needs to go through Lieutenant Stokes. I don't know him personally. They told me that he's been paged to come down here immediately.
I want
to
know now.
Man, I'm glad you're here.
She went from like zero to ghetto and nothing flat.
It's okay, everything's gonna be fine. Where's our son?
Ma'am, I have kids too.
Any of them black?
Excuse me?
Keep your hands on the wheel, boy. Look straight ahead. Don't make any sudden moves. Wouldn't want to make the man in the bulletproof vest nervous when he's pointing a Glock at your head. You're the one who disappeared from his life.
Oh, this is my fault now.
Well, you walked out on him. Let's just find our son and go back to our respective corners, okay?
Fine. Listen to me.
We have been waiting and we've been patient.
We are done being strung along.
Where is Jamal now?
I want to know right now. I want to talk to him.
Where is he?
I don't know what you expect me to do.
Please, find my son.